couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles. Kind of making small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana. Met the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. You're caught a harvest moon in Kansas. They'd understand why God made those flyover states. I bet that mile-long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. It's like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, that sounds like a first-class seat on the plains of Oklahoma. With a windshield sunset in your eyes, like a watercolor painted sky, you think heaven's doors have opened. You'll understand why God made those flyover states.
Everywhere. everything. She came out here to be an actress. He was a singer in a band. They just might go back to Oklahoma and talk about the stars they could have been.
Take y'all where you need to go, down to my hood, back in them woods. do it different round here, that's right, but we sure do it good and we do it all night. So if you really want to know how it feels to get off the road, trucks and four wheels, jump on in, and man, tell your friends, we'll raise some hell with a blacktop in.
I'm chilling on a dirt road, laid back, swerving like I'm George Jones. Smoke rolling out the window and ice cold beer sitting in the console. Memory laid up in the headlights. It's got me reminiscing on them good times. I'm turning off a real life driving, that's right. I'm hitting Easy Street on the tires. That's right. George Jones. Smoke rolling out the window and I